What's next?
Ride with the mob.
Invite me.
Just a deal.
I can watch this on YouTube. Oh, shit, I'm finna view this shit on YouTube. It'll be better quality, right, on YouTube?
Narga Pomeray.
It is better quality. I mean, this bitch like so many. Whoa.
You wanna hear? You just been right there that whole time.
Wait, where?
Right there, nigga. You wanna see yourself?
Oh, yeah. What's wrong with my character, bro?
What do you mean?
I'm gonna nigga with. Like a faggot. Like, the way he walks, this looks so gay. He walks with his chest out. This is about a. What the fuck? Where are the stairs leading to? Damn, she bad.
I don't know why she walks like that. She's walking like that because I think of her mood. But I gave her a feminine walk.
What type of walk did you give me?
I didn't even give both me and you a walk. Like, I forgot to.
I think my nigga is hungry, bro.
Nah, he's happy right now. He would have told me right here. What the man need to do is take a bath. Look at how many we got. We got 3 bathrooms. 1, 2. Oh, actually, shit, 4. We got 4 bathrooms.
We gotta get, like, Rick Ross, bro. Rick Ross got 25.
Take a bubble bath. We already got kids room in here. We don't even have kids.
Yo, can you give my character a beard?
When he gets older?
Yeah.
My dog, Nicky.
What the hell you got?
This nigga is hungry. Is it good quality on
YouTube? Yeah.
So terrific.
Get this nigga. Make him some breakfast. We're gonna get her into some clothes. She needs to stop walking around here. Fucking long, right?
Booty ass fucking naked. She got a back tattoo?
Yeah.
You big. She looks like she gotta take shit the way she walk, bro.
Yo.
She gotta take the meanest shit, bro. You gotta take a dookie.
Jump fit. Like, do you see this? The way that both of them are just like paused here, but your dudes is upstairs just taking a bubble bath.
Yo, what the fuck is my character doing? Yo, go back to my character.
Hello.
The fuck is this nigga taking a bubble bath? This nigga is just taking a bubble bath.
We got like a front gate and all of that. I could move us into another house right now if I wanted to.
Wait, so what does the area look like of the town?
It looked like this. It's like a small little town. Is there other
civilians around us?
Yeah. But of course not that many because, like, look at this. There's a bitch right here. It's an old bitch. Let me try to find some other people.
So my character can have his own house too, right?
Yeah, if I moved him out the household, then he could probably, yeah.
That's too much work, though, because then you gotta take care of two houses. Don't do that.
No, he could take care of himself. Once he moves out of the house, I can't take care of him.
Oh, so don't do that, nigga.
Oh, she went to school. At school until 3 p.m. So when do you go to school, though? Nigga, it's time for school. We ain't even out the door yet. Yo, what the fuck? Oh,
shit. Dude, what things are we specialized in? Are we jocks or some shit? What are we? Football players. Basketball players.
I mean, I put a trait as athletic. So, I don't know what we generalize in. Our career. Homework is complete.
Dude, you got $800,000. What the fuck?
Yeah, enter the cheat code.
Oh, you can keep on doing that and get more money?
Yep.
It's basically a millionaire.
Yeah, look at it. Hold up. You see it?
Oh shit. Look at 50,000 every time. Is there a higher one than that, or it just goes up 50k?
No, this is the highest one. Yo, he needs to get his ass to... Yo. What the fuck? I'm late!
You super late, nigga.
Go the fuck to school. How do I set this nigga out the door? Stop eating your fucking breakfast, nigga. Damn. Should have done that shit a while back.
You. It don't take that long to make scrambled eggs, bro.
He's just sitting there. Stop.
Keep on doing the cheat code.
Oh my god, nigga. Go to school. Go to school. Damn. No bubble bath, nigga. Fuck a bath.
Nigga, go to school stinky. Had the toilet broke yet? Oh my god. Look at those nasty ass plates. Nobody's gonna clean their shits.
Yo, go to school! Where the fuck is he at?
Should he still be at the table?
Yo, what the fuck? Yo, this I swear this nigga's haunted.
Go upstairs. Do you know what I'm saying? You know that fucking he get out there, he's gonna take a bubble bath, bro.
He's just standing there. This nigga was about to nap inside the bath.
What the fuck? Why isn't he going to school? This nigga, bro.
Man, fuck it. I guess this nigga's just gonna miss this day at school. Cause I don't know what the fuck is going on with him. Yeah, you can see the reflection and everything. That's lit.
So basically, when you're not playing War, so you will be playing this?
Or Fortnite.
I feel like once we get World War II, well, once I get it, we're gonna, like, Fortnite's gonna fall off for us. Unless they make an update or something.
You know, I'm a build. Make this shit even bigger.
It's my bigger house.
Or I could just build onto this house.
Buy the most expensive thing. Can't you buy like a rocket ship in this game?
You could become an astronaut and have a rocket ship in the back of your house.
Yeah, I see that. How do you make the house bigger, physically?
Man, it's already enough shit in here. I don't even think I can.
Yes, but go house shopping. Let's see the houses. See if you could buy one of those.
We could buy. Hold up.
Could we buy Mayweather house? Like a big, big mansion.
Place lot in this game. There's not that much in here that you could do, really, because I don't have the DLC, but you could do a lot of shit in here. I'm going to get the DLC for my birthday, though.
But how much does it cost, the DLC?
Like, each is like $13.
How many DLCs are there?
There's like, probably 6.
God damn.
I'm just wondering.
You can't get like a season pass?
Nah. There is like a bundle, but it's too much. It's like $70-something.
But wouldn't it all add up to $70 if you buy all of
them? I don't know. But yo, this nigga is not moving.
Yeah, that's about 70+. It's the only nigga not at school.
I think the game froze, so let me close it. Hold up.
You know, how about Fortnite after you're done? What's today? 22nd, 23rd. two more days till Christmas, bro.
Bro, are they serious? As soon as I try to save it, then it, yo. Let me end the live stream because it's probably glitching because of it. Oh, no. It's not. Oh, my. The game was like froze for a hot minute. Yo, now you're going to school, dog? Oh, my God.
It's pointless now, bro. I don't know what the hell it ain't going to.
Like, his character just completely froze. I don't know what the fuck happened. My dude kind of flea, though. I like that outfit he got on. Wow, so ain't nobody at the house. Study a lot. And it pays off big. Wow. And everybody's home just like that. Yo, all y'all niggas fucking stink, yo. All of them stink. These niggas need to take a bath. Take a shower. Jasmine is mad. Lord knows why. Take a bath. Jasmine, you need to take a bath. Take a bath. Cause everybody stink. Everybody stink. Jasmine is done with school. She is doing satisfactory work, but her teacher is bucking him. I think she could improve with just a little bit extra effort. Alright, my nigga, get the fuck off my screen.
Quinarb. I'm sorry.
I got a fucking tip stuck on my shit.
Oh, way vu. Oh, Narga, robe.
Bitch, get your ass in here. Big ass, flat screen, 4K TV, dog. We pimped out in this bitch. Man, where this nigga at? Why he keep on trying to go to the bench for? Man, you seen this shit, right?
What?
These niggas ain't listening.
So we going to the, do our characters go to the gym or some shit?
You can. Where the fuck is he sleeping at?
Kana wina alay mling. Naka only ming one team.
Well, you know what? I'm gonna put some. Well, I think I know why your guy's always focusing. Cause I put one of his traits as genius. Why is he in the bed? Yo, is he like... Yo, do you see this? Do you see this right now? Do you see this? Look at this.
What the fuck is your character doing?
No, look at your character. No, he's in the room while she's sleeping. Yo, he's in the room while she's sleeping reading a book.
Reading her bedtime story.
You know what? I'm gonna give each room a little 4K. A little 4K TV. I'm gonna put a bunch of electronics in this bitch, cause this shit look too fancy. It looks too fancy.
What you mean? How could something look too fancy?
Have you seen the house?
What? It looks too white, you trying to say?
Yeah, there's no TV. We only got one TV in the house. Get that for, oh man. Man, let me get that flat screen HD 4K TV. Put that bitch. And I put this on. Put that shit right there. Bam. We need a stereo.
God damn.
We need a stereo in this bitch.
Yo, can't you put a gym inside the house?
Yeah, I can build a gym.
Yeah, build a gym. You know what I mean? You gotta be in there every day.
Put that right there. Study, dining, living room, bedroom, bathroom. Outdoors, kids' room, study. What the fuck? Computer. We need computer. Actually, we need a desktop. Let me take this shit out. Put it. I'm gonna put this bitch in the hall. I ain't gonna take it out because your guy look like he like reading books. So I'm gonna put it. Yeah, where should I sit? Damn.
Put it downstairs. I'll make a different bookshelf.
Oh yeah, the study room.
Yeah, you make a study room.
You said what?
I said, yeah, make a study room.
There's a study room downstairs. Look. Or a living room, if you want to call it that. Is that another fucking book? No, that's a drawer. Put that shit in here. I mean, the most expensive one, cuz, yo.
Expensive what?
Ah, this shit is $1,350.
What?
This shit right here.
What the fuck is that?
A desktop. Now, you know damn well, when have you ever heard of a desktop that costs that much?
When is you and your girlfriend have some babies, bro?
I don't know. You know all three of them are still in high school, right?
Yeah. You be the one dad to have a kid at 18.
This shit in there.
Yo, there's another nigga in here, bro. Besides me.
Yeah, I know. Like, three other people have joined throughout this. Once this nigga wake up, I'm gonna get a different bed. Oh, hold up. I forgot about this. Sledgehammer.
Whoa.
Bitch. Huh. Yo. Yeah, can I actually sledgehammer this shit with her in it? Yo, buddy. I'm not going to. Bitch.
You won't sledgehammer that shit, bro.
Bitch.
You won't.
Yo, motherfucker.
Yeah. You won't.
Yo, both of them got them.
Oh, shit. Don't even got the best.
Alright, gotta put new beds in this bitch.
Them niggas sleeping while they standing, bro. Hold on, I'll be back.
Alright. We need a better bed, baby. Oh, God. Ooh. Ooh. Ooh, yo. That bed is fucking crispy. I'm gonna put that bed in here. This bed. We need a better bed. Destroy that. One of these roses is gonna come out of the gym. Oh shit, I destroyed the yo. How do I put another floor in here? Yo, there's like two other people in here. I know how to put a floor in. Cause I do not. Bruh, I was building a gym, right? I was building a gym room, right? Then I fucking took out the floor and all of that shit. Yo, is that the floor? Yo, what the fuck? Yo, somebody gonna walk in that bitch and trip.
Send somebody in there.
Shit, I forgot about this, yo. You see this? You see this right here?
Uh-huh.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. That's a downstairs. I'm gonna build it downstairs. We need another floor.
Well, the gym
downstairs.
Yeah.
Sound what I'm in here. Let's see if it's actually safe.
What, the room that you just made?
Yeah. Cause I don't want, like, I'm trying to, like.
What are you gonna turn that room into?
That's gonna be the gym room.
Make it downstairs.
Nah, dog. I wanna make that into, like, a gaming room or some shit. Where the fuck is our house? Oh. You're like the only one that's energized. You go here.
Who, me?
Yeah. Everybody else is trying to take a nap. Or at least my character. Yeah, see?
Boys.
See? Man, fuck this. I'm moving.
I'm lying.
I'm moving. Every day, bro.
The fuck is my character saying?
Roasting Jake Paul Flo got 70 subs in 2 days. Never done before. Past all the competition, man. PewDiePie isn't it? Next man, I. Why? Why?
What? No. What
why? Is that? It is every day. I don't know why he put that. And I'm changing with Slice P- Cody Pie and humans. Mom bought this MT. That's cool, bitch.
I'm hanging with.
Yeah, I think he's quoting fucking. What's the kid? What's the dude name? Jake Paul. The Jake Paul.
Probably, I don't know.
We're moving. We're moving out this bitch.
Why?
Bro, because look at the floor. I fucked up the floor, and I don't know how to fix it.
Like, why the fuck is it, like, sinking in like that?
Oh, shit. Yo, I was just about to, like, say, can I make some stairs down there?
You can make a swimming pool out of that.
Is my remix better than Jake Paul, the douchebag original song? Bitch, where are you? I mean, you know, there's definitely a lot more bars in yours than his. Right, Nate?
I guess.
I bet you do. You got a rhyme book, don't you?
You got what?
He said, well, I got bars. So you got a rhyme book, don't you?
He got bars. Yeah, Jermaine, he's the next Tupac.
The fuck face no has no bars. Hey. He got no bars, but that man make a hell of a lot of money.
Fuck face.
He's just fucking annoying. Hey, man,
I really think this nigga's weight.
Yo. What?
I think this nigga's white. Nigga has some same shit.
His last name is Chavez, so I'ma just go out the way and say he's probably Puerto Rican.
Probably Mexican.
Yeah.
Bro,
house bigger than a bitch.
Why did you walk out even when my character walked in?
Take wood. Or you'd be under a wood. Why? Oh, wasn't Instagram been supposed to be taken away today?
I'm sure they don't. I think I said, boy, we've been under a rock.
I haven't.
Start, bro.
I haven't.
Get the cook of my ugly ass nigga, bro.
I haven't.
You better not talk.
I just don't know what FCC stands for.
Nigga, tell us, tell your fan to calm down, bro, and cook his ugly ass.
Go in the comments and do that.
Nah, okay, I'm perfect.
Hey, lit. This is lit. Yo, I can't put stairs right there? Are you serious?
Why would you even put a stairs that big right there?
house makes no fucking sense no more to me.
Leave that room alone and go somewhere else. That nigga went to Hushfield, bro.
FCC stands for Fuck All American People. Not really, but that's what it should stand for. Hey, I'm not American. Well,
Jeremiah, you like, you're born in America, you're American.
I'm an illegal immigrant. I don't know what you're talking about.
Johnny, you know.
Right. Honestly, I'm
guess what he wants to go do?
Like, this house is shit. It's not even a house anymore. I'm always getting one of these dumbass pop-ups on my fucking screen. Get the fuck off. This nigga pissed himself, I bet. Hey, Jasmine, don't move us out of this. I'm Canadian, but most of my friends are American. Oh, you from Canadian.
Canadian? Right. Wow, Jeremiah.
I mean, Canada. Canada. Oh, yeah. Hey, bro, remember what you was gonna, what you said when you said, you was gonna go down to Canada and wear a Free Meek shirt?
Yeah. Still doing that.
How do you feel about that? Him coming down to Canada and wearing a Free Meek shirt.
I wish that nigga would walk up to me, but I'll spit in that nigga's face. Oh, fuck. I don't even spit in his face. I'll punch him dead in his face. Yo, you said late night lands, bro.
You said what?
You said late night vans over there.
Late night vans? Oh, yeah. Yeah, those weren't really Xanaxes. Those were fucking chewables. Did you actually think those were Xans?
No, nigga.
I was about to say. I actually popped out for them shits. Like, I fell the fuck to sleep.
Look at this nigga. Look what I just sent you, bro.
He said what? Who?
Look what I just sent you.
And where? My phone?
Yeah.
Alright, hold up.
What?
Yeah, we're moving here. We're moving here. You know, their real names are Jack, James, Allie, Andy. Your friends need to get new names.
Okay, my friend's life is really.
He has an interesting name.
Yeah, you saw what I sent you?
On my phone?
Yeah.
Hold on. So y'all niggas got a group, huh? Y'all.
That's a nasty one, nigga.
What was nasty?
Something at you. What has this nigga been talking about while I've been gone?
He's been talking about his friends, Jack, Ali, Andy, and Slice.
Nigga, you have no friends. I don't know why he's talking like you got friends. He got no friends.
Moving back into this fucking house. This is fucking dumb. I move, then I'm moving back into the house. In one hit. Made this nigga say he could kill somebody in one hit.
Could kill somebody in one hit, and we got, and we go to an abandoned house we found a night, so at night and other bad ass stuff. Wow, we're scared.
That nigga said he could kill somebody in one hit.
Kill somebody in one hit. Nigga, I was sure this nigga would be taking steroids or some shit.
Yeah.
big ass meathead nigga. See this nigga walking down your street looking like Mike Tyson with his diesel ass neck, bro. Ugly ass nigga, bro.
Jack is half savage, half nerd.
Body built like a horse leg. Is he gonna be scared of you?
All right, so here's where the florist shit is at.
This nigga's like a trap here, I'm gonna say, 'cause it's not gonna work. that's what scares also. Working out for 4 years doesn't mean anything.
Yeah. But I don't have that shit no more. I told you it got deleted. Nah. Alright.
What does that mean?
Hey, that's deleted.
It's about to be 5 years. Jeremiah, can you tell your fucking little friend that we don't. I don't care that he works out.
Hey, but I don't know.
This nigga's supposed to be like a fucking god or some shit like.
But he left out. Alright, you see this shit, man? Oh, Chris. Alright, so I can finally. I want to do this. After I'm done building this gym, me and you gonna hop on Fortnite. Alright. Let me get everybody some food, though. Go the fuck to sleep. Yo, the house doesn't have any fucking. What the?
Any fucking what?
There is no furniture in the house, Nate.
What the fuck happened to the furniture?
What the fuck is this?
What happened to it?
We need a move. Again. I'ma just find a house. I'ma find a house. A big one.
Like my dick. Psych.
But this is like the biggest house that I could find, man. It's fucking fucked over. I can't believe that nigga said I could kill somebody in one hit, though. You must get a lot of pussy to be doing shit like that.
I'm gonna hop on Fortnite. Right. No. At all. I don't carry scissors. I don't have scissors.
But you know what? That's the most clout I got in the stream before. Are you gonna get the season pass with World War II?
I'm wearing the PS4 bundle, so I can't do that. I'm gonna buy the season pass after.
House. We can move in there.
Tariff proud. Rongle Piff! Hit a gump?
You gonna make us a fool, cuz.
Floyd, Sepine Gaffa, what Abba?
Sabal?
Abinor. I was trying to beat a fake tongue. Put it in your mouth by a high table of these fat.
You're on clock snatchers, aren't you?
No.
Conqueror Uvenay. Gergadon?
Ah. Baribi Damsay. Funa Bluff.
Fadish.
Amikasaur? Gragabor.
Sibuna Torbal Orbit.
Frida.
Arsheen.
Oh, Swabby.
Yo, this is fucked up.
Oh,
Yo, send me that video.
All right.